of young people. Actually, I'll start at the beginning. It's organized by the Youth Food Movement, Netherlands, which is a part of a younger part of Slow Food. And we organize our academy. An academy is an interactive program which we organize during 6 months. And we gather 25 young people which are active within the food and agricultural industry. These are people who just started their career or just finished their studies. The variety between these people is really, really big. So there's farmers, there's product designers, there's politicians, there's producers, there's young students.
Marketeers.
Yeah, so it's young people who are driven by feeling very strongly about changing this food system and are starting their career within this system or have started it already. And it's about sharing experiences, learning from each other, learning from the experts and speakers we invite for this academy. The last part, and that's the thing we introduced this year, is our real life cases. And the real life cases are assignments given by really big companies or organizations within this food and agricultural industry. We put these 25 young people into separate groups, and they've been working on this assignment for a half a year. And today is our last academy day, which is a very special day and a bit of an emotional day, I think. We're quite sad to see them go. Today they presented their real life cases, which they did really, really well. I think the people who gave them these assignments were very proud, as were we, very, very proud. And what you can see behind you now is actually our last supper. Dining together is very important because we think that sharing experiences and working together is very important, but it's also very important to have fun together, because when we share wines and laughter and stories, we really inspire each other and we connect in a way that builds up friendship for the future. And that's what we want to do.
Today we asked the old minister of our Ministry of Agriculture to give us a final speech.
Het idee is samenwerking stimuleren tussen overheden en maatschappelijke organisaties en het bedrijfsleven.
The minister, we thought, was the best possible way, because she, in her ministry, and holds all the different subjects about food. Today she gave us an inspiring talk, and she said, I really wanted to make a dialogue, because she said, I'm interested in what you people think and what you people are aware of.
Dat er 5 of 6 verschillende keurmerken zijn voor duurzame productie. Waardoor eigenlijk de consument niet meer weet wat te vertrouwen.
Ja. Wel duidelijk. Dit moet wel goed zijn, jongens.
Three things are really important. One is make the connection. Make the connections between people from the different interdisciplinaries, so between chefs, but also farmers and marketeers, but also about consumers and producers. The other thing she said was, well, taste your food again, make it tasteful. And the last thing she said was education. Education is really important. And I think we agree, especially on the last part as well. And that's why we're doing this academy, to educate people and to connect them.
YFM is opgericht om de wereld te verbeteren. En we baseren ons daarbij op de principes van Slow Food. Good, clean and fair. Good is lekker, smaakvol, clean op een duurzame wijze geproduceerd en fair op een manier dat eerlijk is. Het lijkt allemaal voor de hand liggen, maar die idealen staan heel ver van de realiteit. If you don't know how to fix it, please stop breaking it.
It's amazing. I mean, they've done such a great job, and they're so enthusiastic and passionate about everything, and they've made really good friendships, and we had such good fun, and they're really smart, and they thought of really,
and really
nice
eager
things
to learn, and I really appreciate that when I see that in a person, and so eager to learn, because most of them have just did a daily job from 40 to 50 hours a week, and they're still coming here on a free Saturday to talk about food, and listen to the minister. How great is that? And I think that's also what we need to achieve something in the future to make really a change in the food landscape.
And I think last is that all these people are really surprised that they found soulmates within
yes.
each other.
Yeah.
Because they all within their own social environment felt like they were a bit of outcast because they
yeah.
really wanted a different food world. But all their friends would say, who gives a shit about organic, or don't, no, you're drinking green tea now. So it's, you know, when we get together, it feels like soulmates. And we're all just normal people, and we have all kinds of different jobs, but when we're together, we're really strong. So I think that's really empowering and inspiring, and I think we can change the world.
Yeah, we can.
Cheers to that.
Cheers.